Cold one this morning. Took the dogs out nice and early and saw my first Christmas tree. Somebody's got their Christmas tree up, decorated and fucking lit in the window. And it's, what is it, November the 5th? The 7th of November. November, not even December, the 7th of November. Anyway, this is Baby Universe. What the fuck is this? A 3D kaleidoscope. Okay. All right. So I'm actually doing something, am I? What the fuck? No! Pause. What the fuck am I gonna pause that for? Wow. Okay. So it's some sort of hypnotic screensaver thing. Ah, it says here, any audio CD. Let's see if I can take it out then. Baby Universe, not a CDR. Right, okay, so I'm assuming that's loaded in. Let's see if I can find a CD. Okay, not being somebody who has many CDs, in fact, all the CDs I've got are tucked away and kept safe. But here's something from 1996, which I've got, the Quake CD. So let's see if we can play some of the fantastic ambient rumblings of Trent Reznor. How'd you get? So do you? What the fuck? Right, so let's go back. Apparently, according to this, you can only play it in what's known as sound scope, which is a circle with a squiggly, sorry, with a, like this, sort of triangular waveform. Okay, I really don't know what to fucking do or say now, really. It's just like some sort of audio-visual thing. Okay, yeah, that's about it, really. I don't really know what the fuck else to say. It's like a sort of music plugin, sort of. I'm kind of loath now to press any of the buttons because I turn this track off. Let's have a look again. This is just fucking bizarre. What the fuck is this? I mean, it was probably all right at the time as a as an alternative to the bog standard sort of music player that comes with the PlayStation firmware. Because they do say that the original audiophile PlayStation, which I think I've got one of them here. I just don't use CDs that much. If at all, I don't even have a CD player on my PC. Everything I tend to deal with now is digital. Who knows? Right. Ah. Fuck, I'm getting hypnotized here. Okay. There doesn't seem to be any sort of game to it. Not that I can fucking see anyway. Alright, so circle is track forward, X is track back. That's details, which is triangle. The square doesn't seem to do anything. L1 seems to bring up whatever they are. L2 makes them do whatever. The directional buttons up, down, left, right. Basically just change through different. I know. Just change through different things. R1 and R2 change colours. Ah, I can see now. R1 and R2 stretches. When it shows you those lines, that's... It disappears after a while. It stretches it. Got you. Okay. All right. All right, that changes the color. And that changes what looks like the intensity of it. I don't know what else to say. I don't think there's much else to say, let's be honest. That's it. That's it for me. Where I picked this up from, I don't fucking know. I've got no idea. I didn't even know something like this existed. Maybe I'll make a video of... No, I can't make a video of copyrighted music. Well, I could, but I don't want to. But, yeah. This could be an interesting way of... hypnotizing kidnap victims. Actually, thinking of... I'm fucking joking. Oh, this is starting to freak me out now. Okay, before anybody complains about being sort of like hypnotized or God knows what. That is it. I have been me, and this has been Baby Universe with the original Quake game from 96. Soundtrack in the background because I don't have any CDs to hand. Yeah, I'm just gonna sit here now for hours like that Snake in the Jungle book, kind of hypnotizing Mowgli.